Hey everybody, welcome back to the Minecraft adventure. Got some donkeys. Bringing them back home here. Anyway, welcome back everybody to episode 14 of the Minecraft adventure. Climbing up these episodes still. Now I grabbed some donkeys because we're going to be using these guys for future projects because actually, oh, you can switch items while carrying them. That's cool. Because an ender chest will not do when trying to transport materials. All right, guys, back off a little bit. Come on this way. You got off your lead. That's not cool. I don't have any saddles for these guys yet. I ran all out. I thought you could craft them. I could have swore you could. Oh, these guys. Come on. Let's go and create them a little pin for now. All right, in here, everyone. Let's go. So, I got a few things to explain to you guys in a second. Just of what's going down. Just gotta get these guys in here. Come on, guys. You're wasting time. Oh, my gosh. Just go. In here. Everyone. In here. All right. Now, unclick, 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 unclick. Okay. There we go. Now we got some donkeys. Hopefully, they won't despawn. I did hop on them and make them like me with the hearts, but I don't think that'll make them despawn. I think they'll actually keep them here, but things look a little bit more different. I cleared out a lot more space because this is going to be a building ground for what we got planned here. This is actually a chicken farm. We got some nice chickens going here. This was just recently made, and let's see here. I've been trying to populate these guys a lot in here. Oh, you guys are hungry, aren't you? Alright. Feed everyone here. Trying to get as many as possible to make it as efficient as possible because... Is that everyone? Alright. Because the more there are, the more eggs that will be thrown into there, and then more babies will shoot out, and then when they grow up, they'll be cooked alive. So, that is that. Let's go ahead and place this down somewhere here. I got wood in there. Oh, I got so much wood, it's unbelievable. But... Let's see here. As you can see behind us here, we got some armor, and I went out of my way to try and gain as many levels as possible. So all I have left is this, because I've been through a lot lately between last episode, just doing things, but I'll just wait until you see this armor. Okay, I'll just do one at a time. Well, there it goes. All right, so this one is Respiration 3, Unbreaking 3. Which is really nice, so we can go underwater and whatnot. This one is Protection 4 and Breaking 3 Thorns 2, which is, I think, the one we had, like, before. I think we had that one before. Then we got Protection 4 and Breaking 3 Perfection for leggings. And then this one is almost perfect. Protection 4 Depth Strider 3. Only if it had Feather Falling, which I think we got some Feather Falling books, but I gotta go check this out. I've never had or experienced Depth Strider in Minecraft, so we're going to try this out. I'm sure it's really fast. Holy moly! Oh man, this would have been so useful. when I say that, you guys will see here soon, actually, what I mean by this will be so useful. So, I got all the maps ready. Like, I unlocked all the maps. What else do we need to do over here? There's nothing. I'll explain that here in a little bit. Let's go downstairs real quick to our little area we have. That little room we made. How you doing, buddy? No! Oh, hey. Oh, it has unbreaking on it, so I didn't get hurt. A spider got the first hit. Not cool, man. Not cool. Alright, so... Let's head down here real fast. I have the little room we were planning on doing with the... What do you call it? The map wall. I got it all complete. It took ages to do. Another one? I need to call pest control. No. So here it is. The map wall. Oh my gosh. It looks unbelievable. I love it because you can pinpoint everything that you need and where everything you want and all that kind of stuff. So awesomely, our house... Awesomely. Like perfectly, our house is right in the center, which I love. And this is all the... Area right here. I wish it would update on its own, but we're going to have to take this. I guess I can do that, right? It won't update much. I think all I did was just a few renovations here and there. Yeah, now you can see our little stuff we got out there. I cleared out more of the trees up this way. This is all swamp right here. All of this. And so is, I found a little swamp down here. We got some really cool mountains right there and then a few more above that way. All this right here is birch forest, which is unbelievable. And I think that one might be too. That might be original. I'm not sure. That's the start of the plains biome. The village would be right over here. And right here, I have found something. Something really cool. I don't know where it is. It's somewhere over here. We're going to go check that out this episode. I thought I'd like to show you guys this. Now, right here in my inventory, we have a thing called a project list. Project list one, because we're going to have lots of different project lists. So right now, what I have on mind is we're going to have to make an armory, do house interior. This episode, we are making a sawmill, actually. So I'll explain it here in a minute. Local mine. This is my personal mine right there. But I want to make a mine for, like, what we're going to be doing. I'll talk about that. Church/graveyard. Villager transportation. Nation districts. Produce farms and meat frams. Farms. Whoops. Farm. Oh, caps lock. Farms. Just farms. Okay. There we go. So what I mean by districts, actually, we are going to... Actually, I don't really call them districts. I'll probably call them regions or something. We are going to be doing something new. A massive, massive project. And that is... we're going to have our own little regions. Like, this is going to be one big place. But we're going to make, like, regions such as, like, an industrial region where all of our stuff is going to be made. Like, you know, just like farms and whatnot. We're going to have, the housing regions or whatnot, where there's going to be like suburbs and a bunch of houses with the villagers living in them. We're going to have what I thought of, since this swamp way over there is kind of nasty looking and all, I think we are going to make like a nuclear, like, waste district where, like, something really bad happened, and then we're going to make like a bunch of broken old houses down in there and whatnot, if that makes sense. So yeah, that's going to be awesome. We have lots and lots to do. So actually, I was thinking this was probably going to be the suburbs region where we will have all the houses and like a village and whatnot and populate it with all the villagers. But I don't really like that, because next to my house, I want the farms to be nearby and all that. So I think we are going to live in the industrial region. So this is where the sawmill, the mine, massive farms are all going to be and whatnot. So that'll be awesome. I cannot wait. So once we get all that going here, I was going to explain something else, but we might as well go ahead and get building here, because I really need to get... Oh yeah, before we start the episode, actually, we need to go enchanting real quick. I've already wasted like 10 minutes, but I'm going to make this like a half an hour episode because I wasted so much time already. So we're almost level 39, and that will give us 1, 2, 3, 4 enchants. So we're going to enchant all brand new tools because we're running low. We got brand new armor. So let me go ahead and get that stuff set up. And as you can see, I did go mining. Got some irons back. Yeah, I'm going to get some stuff enchanted. I'll meet you guys down in the enchantment room. Okay, we're under the house now in our little... area. I'm trying to get these last few points here. I think I need like just a tiny bit left, as you can see there. Maybe this guy will drop some XP. Come on down. Ooh. Oh my god. Come on. It's trying to. Oh my gosh. He's serious right now. This will probably be the ticket right here. Why are you being so difficult? All right. Yeah, level 39. Alright. Alright, so, right in here, actually, I had an accident. I walked in. I always normally walk in with my sword because I do expect maybe some mobs to spawn. This place is kind of a mess right now because I had to hurry up and dump all my stuff in the chest because I had more creepers walking around, and, like, as I was jumping down here to pick up all the stuff, because this was the diamonds chest and the emeralds, another creeper walks through my piston door. Luckily, I one-hit him because I have strength on. But yeah, sometimes witches even walk over this. So this place is very unsafe right now. We're gonna have to mess with that. Now, surprisingly enough, I realized just, I think this house has so much lag and frame rate issues is because all this I have dug out. I think that might be one of the issues. So down the road, we are going to be living here for a while, but down the road we might move, like, still not like create a new world, obviously, like move from one region to another. So this is the industrial region. We might move into, who knows, maybe the nuclear waste district, because I have an amazing idea. If you guys know what Fallout is, just imagine if we lived in like a Fallout shelter underground. You know how cool that would be? Since it is in like, it'll be like in the nuclear waste area. That might what we do in the future. I don't know. We got lots of plans. So I got 4 tools here. Okay. Let's go ahead and see what all the options we have. Unbreaking 3. Sharpness 3. Unbreaking 3. And Unbreaking 3. Wow. Very crappy. I don't know which one to do. All these are the same, and I don't think I want what that one was. No, we can do better than that. So if I had to take a guess, I'd rather want that to be just Unbreaking 3 if I only got it. Yeah, sad enough. Alrighty. Efficiency 4, that's promising. Looting 3, that's super promising. Efficiency 4, that's also promising, but I'd rather go for looting. Ew. I only like looting. This is pooping on me right now. Why are you doing this to me, Minecraft? Both ew again. I'd rather take the chance on the shovel. Wow, Minecraft. Come on now. Don't do this to me. Oh my god. Why are you doing this? That's alright. I don't care about the fortune a whole lot. We just got kind of crappy tools there. Dang. Alrighty. It'll do. Now, I actually think in our ender chest over here, we got some stuff we can combine, such as swords, maybe pickaxes. I got a few swords. I definitely don't really care for smite, so... oh yeah, you might notice the texture pack is gone. The one we had in last episode. The vibrant grass was giving me a headache, and I... You know, it was a nice sky in grass, but we're just sticking to default. Like... Default has never had a problem. I'm tired of things being weird. We're just sticking to this. Alrighty. It was a beautiful sky. I wouldn't mind having the sky back, but... Alright, so we got fire aspect. Knockback 2. That. And here's all of our good picks that are almost broken. Ooh, wait. Oh, I don't have an anvil. Alright, so I'm just going to mess around with some stuff in this and see what tools I can get. And then after that, I think we are going to go ahead and start on the sawmill. I just want to create a nice little sawmill out here to just like hold some wood and whatnot, because it would be a nice little touch. Alrighty, so be right back. Alrighty, got the sawmill going there. let me know in the comments, actually, if you guys would like me to start doing montages of me building. That wasn't much there, but I just thought I'd show a little bit of me building in that little moment. But yeah, so far, as you can see, it's actually turning out really well, in my opinion. I love how it turned out so far. It's kind of, I don't know, I guess you can say it's medieval, but I'm not really going for a medieval design. It's just made out of a lot of wood. got stacks of like birch right there. I'm probably gonna have a couple more laying around because I kind of like the realism in Minecraft. I don't know. So as you guys know, we cut down a lot of birches, so we're gonna have lots of stacks of birches and whatnot. I might change this. I don't know. I'm just playing around with some like I guess you can call the sawing blade where it would go down here. I was thinking about adding a piston. Activated one where it would the piston would move this up and then a piston in the roof would move it back down, so it would be an alternating pattern, but I didn't really think that would be necessary since it's survival and that would be more for like a server or something, but not for this. Threw around some like ropes and whatnot on the ground as if that's kind of the ropes they use, but I still got the roof to do, which is all those the stairs for that, but I'm going to do that in some other time in between episodes most likely, because I ran out and I'm going to have to go way out that way to get more, or right there, but I don't really want to get rid of those. So actually, before I might go ahead and add like a bunch of gravel and cobblestone around there. I don't know though. Oh yeah, and when we enchanted, I went ahead, I had 4 Feather Falling 1 books from like enchanting single books, so I put that on these, so now we got some pretty good boots. Then I think I put 2 swords together, now we got knockback 2, sharpness 4, looting 3, I'm using that pick for now, that was another one, and then our shovel we got was pretty crappy, so I'm using my old one, and then using that, so yeah, that was pretty bad, our enchantments, that is. Now, sawmill, it's not really done, but I need to create a project board. This is all right, but it'll probably have to do different. I've been breeding these guys a lot. Soon these guys will start growing up. There's so many. Now, before I continue, I want to mention, if you are still watching, that is awesome. Now that you will know, if someone else got bored, maybe. For every episode now, as you guys know in my Pocket Edition series, I wanted to do a comment wall, but we couldn't ever get around to it. So now that we have books and quills, now I'm going to do basically a comment thing. So you guys will leave down in the comments, just ask any question ever, and then your comment will most likely be in the next episode. Since, you know, I don't really have a whole lot of viewers, your comment will most likely be in any video. I could even go back to older videos and pick that comment as well. So, and then in the beginning or the end of next episode, I'll read off the question you asked, and then we'll go from there. So, yeah, go ahead and start leaving comments in every episode, and then I will answer them most likely. Now, for now, I think I'm going to... I might finish that up a bit, and then I want to think about a wall design, because we're going to start separating the regions here, and I gotta think of one. Oh, it's going to be tough. It's going to be real tough. Actually, no. I'll get on to it. Be right back. Alrighty, so I've been experimenting a bit. It's so weird. Every time I start recording, it's only at 40 FPS. And then it gradually goes up to 60. I hate that, man. I'm gonna have to wait for these saplings too. As you can see, I got dark oak. Wow, you get 47 from one? That's insane. How many did I get? I got 3 saplings. Let me just wait until I get one more, please. Just so I can plant one again. Oh, please don't disappoint me. Oh, come on. Oh. Alright, I got one. Alright, so, as you can see, the roof is now on there, but it's not pretty. It's just the V shape right now. I'm going to have to work on some structural design on the inside and like work with this gap right here. But otherwise, it's all looking pretty good. I got this rugged path out so far. I got little blocks of wood as if you cut up or something. And this is like a cutting board or something, as if it needs to be replaced. I don't know, just things like that. I like little details. Other than that, roof area, it is basically done. I'm just going to do some work up there. I might even make an area where you can go up there and store some wood or something. But right now, as you can see over here, I'm working on maybe a new, like a wall surrounding our little city, because we are going to be making a city here. 360 no scope. Alright. You want some too? That's what I thought. Alright. So, need to bring this up right here. This is what I've been messing with so far. Maybe some. There we go. And some of this. No, not that. Is that skeleton coming? No, this will be repeated. I'm sniffly now. Dang it, sorry about that. This will be repeated every so often as well. Let's get rid of this. Let's go up here. I think I want to... This is really tall. Try that. Maybe that. Let's try that. Now I need a crafting table. No! Alright. Loud truck going by. How you doing? You guys probably don't hear it, but I just like to say hi. Not really. Okay. How do you make the fences again? That's how you make the fences again. Maybe this will look good in between. We're just testing it out here. I thought I'd build it with you guys. Oh, crap. Alright. Oh, low frames. What the world? Okay, how about that? That's not too shabby. I kind of like it. Because then, these won't be here then, I guess. Because, actually, yeah, they will. I don't know. This is like a work in progress. I'm going to have to do this, this whole wall in between episodes. And then we'll have to continue it, like, right along here. And then do the same thing. And then have another pillar up and whatnot. You guys get the basic idea. And I use chiseled stone for, like, that center part. Then we'll probably have to put something back there, like stone brick. And then I'll decorate this side the exact same and then do this wall around the whole thing. Obviously, this is going to take a very long time. But yeah, I think that actually looks all right. Kind of like that. I got a cross. Tell me, guys, what you think. I like it. Now, down here, there's something squeaking outside. I don't know what the heck that is. Sounds like a groundhog or something. Over here, this is where I think I might expand the... Oh, gosh. This is where I might expand the... Oh, I can't talk. The cities, like the little houses. Oh, wait, no, I can't. What am I talking about? This is going to be the industrial district. See, I'm kind of losing my mind right now. The suburban region. I don't know where I'm going to put that at exactly. I think I might actually do that over there. Now that I think about it. How many chickens do I got now? Look at all the chickens. They're insane. 11? Oh, nice. That's going to be a nice food source when I... Let's see if that worked. Sometimes they're not reliable. See? Nope, didn't work. Sometimes the chicken burns in the lava. It kind of sucks. But yeah, as I was thinking, I think I might actually take that down, actually. Because I want a more... I think I might do a more rugged wall around here, like old looking, because this is the industrial district where like hard work is being done and stuff is being broken and whatnot. And then around the nuclear waste area, which is going to be the swamp biome, which I call it nuclear waste because I'm going to build like a big nuclear reactor that's been broken or something. Yeah, I think that might do. Let's go take a look real quick. Hey, buddy. Yeah, there's something squeaking outside. I want to go find out what that is. That is weird. Okay, so back through here, I think we might start the wall somewhere like right around here. No, like right somewhere around here. I know that for sure. Get out of the way. Why is there so many of you? There's zombie villagers too. Oh, we gotta get the villagers over here soon. Okay. Now, the thing is, the witch hut is actually in the swamp area, so that might have to, we might actually have to have one of our farms in the, nuclear, oh, we got depth strider, I forgot. The nuclear waste area, I don't know what you call it, it's gonna be a rundown city. All this over here, we're gonna grow, really tall mushrooms and stuff, and kind of make it look nasty. And go, since we do have every biome within 2,000 blocks as well, I'm going to go get find the Mega Taiga and get some mycelium and kind of like, you know, place mycelium. And then at the gate that goes into the good area, kind of have mycelium kind of spreading into the good area as if it's leaking through the wall or something. Yeah, so all this throughout here, I might create like a a fallout shelter or something like that, because I think that'll be a good idea. And who knows, we can create a base out here as well, and we're going to have some underground subways to get back to our main house and all that good stuff. But, yeah, that's basically it. Alright, I'm going to go back home now. There's not much else I really like want to do today on here. I got... What the heck is that squeaking, man? I'm going to have to go set some traps outside or something. But I don't have much else I need to do today, so I might go ahead and end the episode here. So, I got here from something. I don't know what it is. Who says here? Here. I don't know what I got that from. What's this? A random hole? Interesting. All right. I got a lot of random holes everywhere. And I actually found a skeleton spawner. And we're going to have to go create an XP farm soon. But thank you guys for watching, as always. Whoa, ravine. It's been a nice little episode today, getting a sawmill done and whatnot. But next episode, I'm not sure, man. I'm really not sure. It's just episodes to come are just going to be random. I'm going to decide what to do in each episode. So I'm not sure what's going to happen next one, but I'm sure it's going to be fun, as always. So, if you enjoyed the episode, guys, please drop a like. It always helps. And I'll probably see you guys in the next one. I'm thinking, actually, I might start... Who knows what we're going to start on? I'll decide something. Alrighty. See you guys later. And... Whoops. No, I don't want to stream right now. I don't want to... Sorry. Alright. Bye-bye.